Hello everyone, you are watching Tanveeria's Foundation, and today we will discuss about scholarship in New Zealand. So there is a university in New Zealand which has recently announced some scholarship for international students, and the name of this university is also available in your screen as University of Waikato. So in this video we will discuss about the eligibility criteria, the documents requirement, and the deadline for applying this university, and how can we apply in this university. So all these details will be available in this video, so please stay connected with us, and we will start the process about applying in this university. So the first of all, let's start from here. The New Zealand International Scholarship is available for all the students around the world who want to pursue in undergraduate, postgraduate, teaching only, and postgraduate with research degrees in New Zealand. Further, if we start from here, so the host country is New Zealand, and the host university. So there is only one university which has announced this scholarship. It's the University of Waikato. Undergraduate, postgraduate teaching, postgraduate research, and some other program is available. So the available fields: Faculty of Arts, Computing, Mathematics, and Faculty of Health, Sports, Human, Faculty of Education, Law, Indigo Studies, Science and Engineering, Management School, Pathways College. So these are the fields are available in which you can apply for undergraduate, postgraduate degrees. Further, if we move to the eligible countries, so here you can see North America, Latin America, Europe, East Asia, South Asia. So here is the countries: India, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Bhutan, Nepal, Pakistan are available. Financial benefits: you will be given up to 10,000 New Zealand dollars in this scholarship, which towards tuition fees of applicant, chosen program, study either at the time or offer once enrollment is completed. So when you will go to the university and complete your enrollment, so you will be awarded 10,000 New Zealand dollar in this regard. Then eligibility criteria: be a citizen of a country on the above list, okay, not be a New Zealand citizen. Then some English requirement, and you are applying for the first time. So these are the eligibility criteria. You can also study from our website. I will share the link with you. And the deadline: you can submit the application at any time for the New Zealand scholarship, as there is no deadline for the scholarship is written on the official website. And the application process, most importantly, you can apply only by online method, okay. So there is no need to prepare documents in hard form, or you have to send there. Just you need to apply online, and here we have given you the official advertisement and the applying link here available. First of all, I will show you the official advertisement for this scholarship. So it is the official website, waikato.ac.nz, and then you will go to the scholarship tab, and you will find here the excellence scholarship in this university. So here's the value, study level, subject area any. Applications for 2020 can be submitted at any time, okay. Eligibility is also given here, and then to move to the next step for further details about this scholarship, and here is the detail about the contact. If you further have any query, you can call them, and also you can send the official email if you have any queries related to this scholarship. Then you can click here, apply now, and there is a tab will open like this, online link. And if you have already created the account in this application system, you just have to go to student login. If you are an agent and applying for someone else, then you can click here agent login. But if you are applying by yourself, then you can click here create an account. So I will click here and then show you guys how to proceed with this application process. And the first of all, I have to give some basic information here, like I will write here my name and the middle name, second middle name, and the last name. Okay, these are not mandatory, so I will write it here. And the date of birth, like 17 July 1993. Email address, which is a mandatory, I'll write here. Confirm email, password, okay, and I will click here to create the account. Then qualification. So type of qualification, if you have done the master's degree, location Hamilton, year 2020, keywords I will write here engineering, and then let's search here if some program available in this field. Meanwhile, we can open. So here 8 results are available here: Master of Science Materials, Master of Science in Materials and Processing, Material and Processing. Okay, so here this program is available for technology, this is available for research, mechanical engineering, material. So these, because I have written here engineering keyword, so only some engineering program are available here. You can also, if I remove here, so let's search. So what will be the results? Okay, we will see without keyword what will be the results. In the meantime, we will check here if we receive any login information. So here are 120 program available if I don't write here any keyword. So also you can click here Hamilton online. Okay, if I search here, the location is online. So what will be the results? So only 6 results are available here: digital business, education development. So also you can search for masters, bachelor's degree. So only 2 program available: bachelor of teaching in primary and teachers upgrade. So these program are available. So these are only for online courses. So some campuses Hamilton and Tauranga are available. So let's search for this one. I will check my spam folder if I receive any login information for this university. So right now I didn't receive any login information. Maybe it will be some delayed. Then we can login here. Let's have Okay, I think I need to go to the Yeah, okay. So we have successfully logged into the application process, qualification and papers, change password, login qualifications and papers. So here you guys can start the new application. So let's go to the new application system, and then I have to search for master's degree, location Hamilton, year 2020. So let's search for here. So when you search here, like you have to select any program in the list available here. So if I search Master's of Science in Physics, so it will be start here Hamilton. So here I can go to the applying section. So I have clicked here to applying. So these are the my basic steps. First, I have to subject and preferences, personal detail, contact detail, my education detail, documents upload, declaration, and then finally it will be submitted to the University of Waikato for the scholarship system. So your preference for this application, like is my first preference. I also choose the other campus like Hamilton, and there is another campus. So I can give up to three preferences. Okay, then I have like let's I give first preference, then save and continue. It will go to personal detail, and I have to add more detail here. Then again it will go to contact, education, document declaration. So I hope you will guys complete all these information in your online application system. Rather than these, if you have any query, any questions regarding this online application system, you can simply contact to us by commenting to this video or send a message to us, and we will try our best to clear all your confusion. So also visit our YouTube channel, which has the same name like Tanvir's Foundation, and subscribe that channel, share to your friends. If you find any of your friend who want to apply in New Zealand, so please share this information to them, and give us your valuable feedback. And we will improve more opportunities, more scholarship programs for you. So let's meet in another video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.